heat some oil in pan.
We added carrots, some green chilies, some daikon.
Adding kalonji seeds. Add some turmeric. Added some Kashmiri red chili powder. Add some salt to taste. Cover with lid and cook this for 5 minutes. So after 5 minutes, I will be adding this seed mix that I prepared earlier. Basically, you take 3 seeds, fennel seeds and fenugreek seeds and mustard seeds. And you have to dry roast them and then after cooling down, grind them. And now we'll be adding it to this pan here. And make sure to dry roast it. Don't add any oil to the seed mix that I just added right now. You will love this freshly homemade achar pickle recipe here. It's very fresh and it's it can be stored for 2 weeks. That's why what we did is we first cooked the vegetables in oil, then we started adding the spices. So that's the key to making sure you can preserve this for at least 2 weeks. We cook this for like a minute. Don't overheat this or burn the spices. Ready to dish out.